arms to it. You pull that one from the hips, alright. Bang. And bring me down to here. Oh no, fuck that, sorry mate. Bang, I'm slowing this down. Obvious reasons. Now you can see what's going to happen, so I'm rotating in the guts rather than the face. Yes? So raising back in the sense anyway, yeah? You keep your knee down on it. Here, here. My hips and his.
Huh?
Okay, very close. Dave's here, right? And I pull him forward, think about what happens. These muscles now contract to stop him. Would you agree? Muscles only contract and relax, and they don't do anything else. Yeah? So if I pull Dave forward, these muscles contract. If they're contracting, this isn't going to be as good a shot. Yes? So what I'd suggest you do is a slight pull and then a push. As I push, these muscles here will relax, and the ones at the front will tense, and this will be more effective. If I just get into there properly, I can feel there because it's had a tense. This one isn't just a straight one in, it's a downward, downward strike. And as that downward strike, this pulls in and that pushes out. So it looks like that. Yes? So these simple enough techniques. But there's a lot of sophistication within it,
yes?
Yes. Okay, his kidneys, yeah? Once you move down into his kidneys, hook it again. It'll tell you how painful that is. And as that's going, that would be pulling. Hence that movement, yeah?
I'm not going to smash the head there, I can't do that. It's too much of a 1.6 here.
So, all in the. There's the kidneys. Get up with this. Bam, yeah. This. Pull. Turn down like that. Let's go. Okay. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.